This is downtown Manitowoc. You look down here, you can see the good old SS Badger at the end of the street. I'm fine. How about you?
Good. Are you taking the vehicle on the ship with you today?
Yes.
And do you have any pets traveling with you?
Nope.
Firearms, ammunition in the vehicle with you today?
Nope.
And I'm going to have you go on the left side, please.
All right.
Thank you.
Hello.
Got it. Tim.
Okay. Yes.
All right.
It's me.
And have you been on our car ferry Badger before?
No, I have not.
So we drive your car on and off for you, take what you need for the 4 hours,
okay,
including masks, which are required for boarding.
Okay.
He stays in, driver's side window down. And straight ahead, the people up there will show you where to park.
Okay. So just keep the key in the car.
The key showing in the car.
Okay, I'm sorry, what'd you say to go?
Straight ahead, that lady with the vest will tell you where to park.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm on the SS Badger here in Manitowoc, and if things are on time, we should be setting sail here in just a couple minutes.
Oh,
left Manitowoc about 35 minutes ago. It's a 4-hour crossing to Ludington, Michigan.
Here we go. Let's go to postage stamp instead. Just an easy one. Okay, we just play it. Okay. By the time we get to Ludington, we'll have another game up here.
Should be just about right in the middle of Lake Michigan. As we're about exactly halfway through the journey. It's been 2 hours since we left Manitowoc. And we should be arriving in Ludington in another 2 hours.
Okay, here's how we run a trivia here at SS Badge, or at least I do. You're going to get 10 questions. Of course, you've got to have 10, hopefully 10 answers. Each correct answer, give yourself 5 points. 5 points on each correct answer. Question number 6.
The moose.
Sleeping Bear Dunes National Park is located along the shores of which great lake? Sleeping Bear Dunes National Park is located along the shores of which great lake?
Over 3 hours into the crossing now. Should be less than an hour away from the docking in Ludington. Half an hour to go.
$6.45.
It's ever been.
Thank you.
couple more.
I see her. You
do? Oh, you do?
I see her. Now 7:45. About 45 minutes late today. I just need to...